switching in the yard at Tadanac, BC, with engines in the 6600 and 6900 series.